The anticipation is mounting here as both sides get set for this matchup between the Carolina Panthers and the Seattle Seahawks here at CenturyLink Field. Phil, we've got a couple of the top rushers in the game. Two defensive linemen that can make a difference about to meet in this game today.
Here's the key when you play good defensive linemen. There's two people to look at. The center, because he's going to direct the pass protection to go towards that great pass rusher. And also the quarterback. If the center can't find out where he is, the quarterback has to point him out so the running back or the extra offensive lineman can get over there and block him.
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. From the gun, down the field, and almost picked off. Outstanding coverage on the deep throw, forcing the incompletion.
That's why he's one of the best in the league. He's aggressive, he can take away short passes, but also has the speed and the ability to get back there and knock down those deep ones too.
After the incomplete pass, it brings up second down. Challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, the offense has done a good job getting down inside the 20 in the so-called red zone or green zone by some teams. But the defense, you can be a little more aggressive now because you don't have to worry about the length of the field. It is shortened, so take advantage of it and attack this offense a little more.
That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. As they go ground here, going to lose yards here.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Second and goal from the 5. Throws to the right. In the promised land. Touchdown.
What a tremendous throw by the quarterback that time for the touchdown. What confidence he has in that arm. Small window. Very little room to throw that football in there. He didn't worry about it. Fired it. Got the touchdown.
They're all over him at the 18-yard line. Offense lines up here. First and 10, quarterback drops back, play action. Looking for Steve Smith. Brandon Browner with the interception.
Anytime you're backed up on the offensive side, the quarterback's got to be extremely careful because if you turn it over, you're just giving points to your opponent. That time, a bad decision by the quarterback, and he throws an easy interception for the defense.
Two tight ends, first and 10. The give to the running back. He's got a wide open alley.
What a job that time by the offensive line. That hole was so big, he could have drove a car through it. The running back hit it full speed, and that allowed him to get down the field and get that long run.
New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. He's headed right. Two tight ends on the field here. Wilson from the shotgun. Looking to go deep. And he's intercepted. They've got him down there.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
It's first down as they head to the line. Screen pass.
Williams.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play, and they stopped it.
So they complete one, and still it's second down.
Newton's going to take it from the gun.
Going for the home run. Makes the catch deep down the middle of the field.
I always love it when all the experts say arm strength is overrated in the NFL. Well, tell me about that after that throw and catch.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
And it's incomplete. Just couldn't hold on to it after the hit.
Good timing by the defensive player that time. He gets to the receiver just as the football is getting there and makes the hit, knocks that football loose.
Williams is in the backfield.
Second and 10.
He'll fire it out to the left. Pass is intercepted.
He's brought to a halt.
Good job that time by the defense. Not being fooled. Being in position. When you're in position, you have a chance to make the play. That time they did. They got the interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down.
The reception, easy, wide open. Seattle, she's in for the score, touchdown.
You got to take advantage of situations like this. Not often in the NFL do you get somebody this wide open. Good job by the receiver, nice job by the quarterback, seeing him. And what do you get? Easy touchdown pass.
Ziegler for fair catch.
And a touchback. Cam Newton takes a look now from under center.
First and 10.
Newton's turning to look downfield now after Sepp.
And he's intercepted.
Well, I have to say, that's just a terrible decision by the quarterback there. He's got to know when you're in a situation like this, you just cannot make that type of pass.
They face first down.
Here's the handoff, and they'll run it.
Got a little crease.
Good job by the running back on that long run. It's one thing to have talent, but the first thing you need as a running back is vision. You have to pick the right running lane. That's what he did that time, able to get down the field and get that long gain.
Caught it, but he's out of bounds.
And what you do in man-to-man defense sometimes, get up there and disrupt the wide receiver, disrupt his rhythm, disrupt the timing, and what do you get? Another incompletion.
For this play, they'll go with two tight ends.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Has the catch, but the feet are not down.
Well, the quarterback that time tried to squeeze it into tight coverage, but no can do. The coverage is too good, and the football falls incomplete.
You knew this was going to happen. There's the red flag, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field. Play number 6 coming up on this drive. He'll throw it over the middle. The defense doubled up on that one. That's a timeout by the defense.
Hey!
Baldwin's lined up in the slot. That's a failed conversion, but you might as well look at it like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, that's four plays and out for the offense, and that was bad. Bad play calling, bad play, bad execution. Go to the bench and try to rethink what you're doing.
Takes a look now from under center. D'Angelo Williams.
Well, a short gain on the run that time by the offense. When you're a running football team, listen, there's going to be a lot of ugly plays that don't work. You just got to keep running it.
Williams is in the backfield. Second and eight. Incompletion on that hurried throw.
Watch the blitz, watch the blitz.
Stewart's out in the slot. Newton's back in shotgun formation, working that left side. Down to the 34.
You know, when you throw the football like that down the field, you pick up a first down. Now you can do anything you want on the offensive side, and you got that defense guessing.
They've got a first down now after that catch.
Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun. He wants to go deep, but they can't connect.
Well, for some reason, this quarterback likes to keep trying to go deep down the field against this cover two. That's not the spot you want to go. You want to look underneath or right down the middle.
Second down after the incompletion. Play action fake, looking to throw. Brandon Browner with the interception.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the quarterback's eyes. They got in position, and they made the interception.
First down, offense readying for the snap. Baldwin's going to take the handoff now.
An off-tackle run, it's a staple of all offenses in the NFL. And a general rule is you run off the right tackle because he is the power tackle, where the left tackle is the pass blocker.
And they advance the ball onto the other side of the field.
Well, if you want to be a good play-action pass team, it's always nice to have a good running game. Make the defense dig in and try to stop your run. When they do that, you fool them. You fake it, you throw it down the field. That's about as easy as it gets. Well, when you want to put all the pressure on the quarterback to make really good throws down the field, play tight man-to-man coverage. It takes perfect throws to get completions. Not there that time.
Second down following that incompletion. Looking to the right side and throwing. Russell Wilson connects with Golden Tate.
When you talk about the play-action pass game, it's really when you call it. You got to be in a situation where the defense is thinking run, and when they are, do you have the courage, or I should say the smarts, to fake the run and throw the football? Good call that time by the offense.
The Seahawks will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first. Here's the first snap after the big play. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Under fire on that throw.
It's a two tight end formation.
Wilson's got it in the gun.
Eyeing that left side. It's a touchdown.
Nothing like having a quarterback who has a good arm who can just fire that football into some tight spots. And then it helps when the receiver got the talent and the courage to go in there and make that tough catch.
Oh, it's a fake.
The flat. And so they convert it here on the two-point try. The penalty is declined. That last play will hold up. The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Olsen's playing out of position in the backfield here. And Williams falls on the ground. And the recovery is made by the defense.
Well, that's what you call a takeaway. That time the defense just hit the ball carrier so hard that he had to give the football up, and they lose it.
First down on the way.
Wilson standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap. Throws the pass. Oh, almost caught.
There's a difference. When you play zone, you drop back and you watch the quarterback and you react to the football. When you're playing man-to-man, all you're worried about is where that receiver goes. You try to shadow him, look for the football, and try to make a play.
Makes the catch in open space.
Well, they call this route a lot of things. They call it a goal route, a nine route, or a fly route. And all of them mean the same thing. Run as fast as you can, get behind the defense.
Let's see what they do on first down following that huge play.
Picks up about eight.
Well, that last play almost got them in here. And when you look at this, what do they do? Well, you just want to punch it in. There's a lot of different scenarios.
And they score again here to pad the lead.
Well, it's professional football. I don't want to hear anything about running up the score, rubbing it in. Your job is to stop the other team. It's not the coach who has the lead. So get out there and get it done. And if you won't, hey, they'll just keep on scoring.
And Ted Ginn will get a chance here on the kickoff. And they stop him from running it out to the 20. Mark him down at the 19. Smith's a receiver in the slot. First and 10, and he's thrown to the ground.
This defense, they are definitely not faint of heart, are they, Jim? They will bring the pressure. Good blitz that time, and they take the quarterback down.
Williams, a running back, but he's in the slot for this play. Newton in shotgun formation, looking for a receiver on the left side here.
Nice job that time by the wide receiver on the post route. He's open, but the quarterback throws it too far and misses it.
Olsen in the slot receiver role for this upcoming snap.
Third and 20,
looking for an open receiver on the right. Stop the play right there.
When you have a quarterback to control the football like this guy, even though it's third and 10 plus yards, he makes a nice throw for the first down.
That long gain sets them up here on this play.
That's Newton over to Olsen for the catch. That'll put them in what we call plus territory.
The quarterbacks and receivers in this NFL now are so good, it's so easy for them to throw and catch and just keep picking up those first downs.
Challenging the defenders to the right side. Rocks him with that hit, and the ball's going to fall incomplete.
Good job that time, Jim, by the defender. He hit that receiver so hard, that football came flying out. That's why it's incomplete, the big hit by the defender.
Olsen's shifted from tight end to a receiver in the slot.
Second and 10, looks to his left.
Incomplete.
Terrible throw by the quarterback. Terrible route by the wide receiver. Oh, wow, what a shock. The football was incomplete.
Stewart lined up in the backfield. Newton's going to take the snap from the shotgun.
Gets it out to the 22.
Jim, they call that a post route. Do you know why? Of course you don't know why. The wide receiver is running towards the goal post, so they call it a post route.
Gaines, 13.
Well, even though they're down more than seven here, the offense down the red zone, it'll be good for them for the rest of this game. Their confidence for the offensive coach if they can punch this in for the touchdown.
So, first and goal to go. Play fake here. Looking across the middle. That's a gain of 8.
Just keep playing the game. You're down here near the goal line. You're getting blown out. But keep playing hard. You never know. Next week, you might be in the same situation. And you can draw on this positive reinforcement maybe you get from this next play.
Second down coming up. Mid, and he's in for the touchdown.
You got to be able to take advantage of the quarterback sneak. If the defense doesn't line up properly, find the weak spot and go there to score.
He made it. Ready to get the pigskin in the air. That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. The defense comes out of the dime.
Russell Wilson will take it from the gun. In trouble now.
Throws to the right. Almost intercepted. Split backfield here. Second and 10. Going across the middle. He's wide open for the grab.
I love seeing the post route against defenses up there, being aggressive, trying to stop the run. You go down the field. How about that? Stick that foot into the ground, make that break at 10 yards, and run right down the middle of the field on that post route.
Got a little screen set up here.
Nice play call that time by the offensive coordinator. A little screen pass to the halfback. He knew the defensive line was going to be charging hard. They were, and it picked up some nice yards.
Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. First and 10. Russell Wilson out to Sidney Rice.
Zone defense doesn't work in the NFL like it used to. Good job by the quarterback reading that zone and finding the open guy.
The Panthers with a nickel look here on defense. It's handed to the running back. They deck him in the backfield.
Well, that time, the defense gets the tackle behind the line of scrimmage. Listen, I blame this one on the quarterback. When you see the defense in a situation like that, you must change the play. Don't waste one in the NFL. You don't get enough chances as it is, and that one lost yards.
The ball's deflected, incomplete. Quarterback was under a lot of duress on that pass, and alas, it's incomplete.
Listen, I know he was under duress, but you got to hit these type of throws in the NFL. You're not always going to get perfect protection. That's not a good job by the quarterback.
The Panthers' defense now is going to go nickel. He'll throw it over the middle. This is going to set up a change of possession.
Well, they don't get it on fourth down. That was a quick drive, wasn't it, Jim? That was just bad play calling, bad execution and go to the sideline. That's where you deserve to be.
Olson's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. First and 10, and he'll hand it off to the fullback.
And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
This will be second down. Play action. Launches it down the field. Unstoppable. Touchdown.
What a terrible job by the defense. That time, nobody even covers the receiver. He is wide open down the field. And, hey, nice job by the quarterback going through his progression. He finds the open guy and gets a touchdown pass.
Defense.
That's what happens when you try to guess the snap count. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. And he's tackled right at about the 28-yard line. On first down, they feed the running back. And he's going to be tackled right around the 31-yard line.
Hey, this defense, they are tough. When you run that football, they got some men up front. And that time, they stopped their run just for a short game.
Very nearly intercepted. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
Perfect defense call that time. They allowed the catch. The coach on the sidelines going, well, what else do you want me to do? We had the guy.
That's an interception. That brings the play to an end.
That was a terrible throw by the quarterback. When you're off target like that, you deserve to throw an interception.
Olson's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. This is a screen play all the way. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Now the play is there to be made, but the offensive player doesn't get it done. Bad job on first down.
Offense lines up here. Second and long. They pick up the first down with that reception.
The post route, deep down the field, going towards the goalpost. It's not called enough in this league. Nice throw by the quarterback.
Olson's playing out of position in the backfield here. And here's the throw. Cam Newton throws it down the field.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than seven, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
So that's going to do it here for the first half. Seahawks are up here in this one. We're back here now in this one where the Seahawks lead by 15. He's got a chance to return this one. The Panthers come out in a bunch set. Here's the quick toss.
Well, when your team is behind, what do you do? Just come out there and get a first down. That's a nice job by the offense.
Watch the blitz. Watch the blitz.
First down here after the run. Play action. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
This is where games are won and lost. Once an offense gets down the red zone, even though they're down more than seven, can you find a way to punch it in there for the touchdown and not settle for a field goal?
This play set up by the long gainer.
It's Earl Thomas who makes the tackle.
Jim, when you get inside the other team's red zone, inside the 20-yard line, and you're down some points, you're thinking touchdown in these situations.
And it'll be second down and six after the running play on first down. Looking to the right side and throwing. And complete.
If I'm on the defense and the offense is this close to scoring, I'll tell you what I'm doing. I am sending everybody. I am going to gamble that it is a run. If they have the courage to throw it, let them. If they do, of course, it'd be a touchdown.
Newton's short run, and it's a touchdown.
Well, this quarterback is not afraid to score on the goal line, that's for sure. Not afraid about taking a hit from one of those big, mean defensive players. He runs a quarterback sneak and gets a touchdown.
The point after try is in the books. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. Miller's a tight end, but now shifted into the backfield. They're setting up screen. Complete. Someone's been injured out there. Hold on a minute.
In this game now, it's just so spread out. Everybody is so fast. You just can't avoid it. Concussions are just part of the game, and I hope he's okay.
First and 10. Interception. In on the stop.
Well, that interception is strictly on the quarterback. When you make bad decisions, I don't care how good you can throw the football, the results, usually it's going to turn into an interception.
Now on first down. They send the tight end in motion. Here's the quick toss to the running back. They tackle him for a loss.
When you make play calls like that, you're not going to win many football games. That was a terrible call here on first down.
Cam Newton takes a look now from under center. Second down and 11. Looking for an open receiver on the right. The defense had that one covered.
The defense has really done a good job here in this drive. They got this offense in a third and long situation. Let's see if they can convert it.
Williams lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Olsen's there to catch a ball that had a lot of heat on it.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third and long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Panthers approach the line, and they're going with their jumbo package. Middle, he's brought down.
I like this play call this time. They go for it on fourth and short, and they call the right play, and they pick up the first down.
Okay. Williams is in the backfield. First down and 10. Jonathan Stewart with the football.
They've got him behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Play number 6 coming up on this drive. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
The quarterback throws it on the mark.
What a nice catch by the receiver. Getting past the yard markers, makes the catch and gets a first down.
First down following the long play.
Challenging the defenders to the right side.
And he's almost intercepted.
This drives coaches crazy. They get a wide receiver open down the field on a post route, and what happens? The quarterback just overthrows it.
Williams is in the backfield. Newton's going to take it from the gun. Throws to the right. They bring him to the turf.
When you see defenses playing man-to-man coverage, what they are saying, we are going to force the quarterback to make an accurate throw. Well, that time, that was accurate. That's why they got the completion.
And that's good for only a yard or two.
Well, I know it's not going to make a highlight film, but still a good solid run up in there for a couple yards.
This has been a long drive so far.
Newton in shotgun formation. Throws the pass.
Slips right through his fingertips.
All you have to do is watch the head of the receiver. When they drop footballs, usually it's because you can see their head move the other way before the football gets there. That's what happened this time, and it's a drop pass.
Third down and 8. And he's taken down.
The offensive line did a terrible job that time. Reacting to the blitz by the defense, they let the defenders come free, and they sack the quarterback.
In the slot here for this play. Cam Newton takes it from the shotgun.
The throw to the left.
It's intercepted!
Nowadays, your linebackers, they got to be able to do everything. They got to be big enough to get in there and stop the run, and also athletic enough to be able to get in position and make an interception. Good job by the linebacker.
Miller's a tight end, but lined up in the backfield for this play. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
That's a nice play that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That is a great feeling.
And that's going to do it for the third quarter. We'll be back to the beautiful skyline of Seattle for the start of the fourth after the break. After the long gain, let's see what they do here. Right side, he'll be taken down about 3 yards short of the first. Harvin's lined up now as a slot receiver. He's looking to the right here on this throw.
Jim, the offensive coordinator, has done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up.
Slashing to the right side. Runs to daylight for the touchdown.
Well, that was a good job on that touchdown that time, and I tell you, there's nothing like being on top of the other team and make them chase you.
Extra point is good. Seahawks
ready here for the kickoff.
There is a flag.
Free kick out of bounds. Kicking team.
The kicker just couldn't keep it in bounds there. Williams is in the backfield.
First and 10.
Intercepted. Ball is out.
They recover their own fumble. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time.
You got to protect the football on the offensive side. When you don't protect it, the way these defensive players can run, you're going to get in trouble, and that time it results in a fumble.
And Williams is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback. They're going back up top. Incomplete, almost going in the other direction.
I think this is one of the easier throws in the NFL. Don't make the mistake throwing it up the field. Throw it across the field so the receiver can run to it. That time, the quarterback leads the receiver way too far on the post route.
And now they'll try over again on second down. Newton's back in shotgun formation. Looking to the right side and throwing. He brings it in here, and he's got the first.
Sometimes it's good protection by the offensive line, and sometimes it's just bad defense. They can't get to the quarterback, and that's another completion by him.
First down here after the completion. Set up screen. They break through. Tackle him behind the line.
So many things you can do on first down, and what do you come up? You come up with that play. That was just a bad play call.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Looking for an open receiver on the right.
Good job by the play caller that time. Calling for the short pass. Even though it comes up short of the first down, it opens up many things that you can do on third. You can run a reverse, draw plays, screen plays, or if you want, you can still throw it down the field.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time. Nowhere else to go, and he's out of bounds.
That time it was an easy completion for the quarterback on the play-action pass, and it fools the defense because look how aggressive the offensive line is. They sold the play to the defense, and the quarterback took advantage.
Play number six coming up on this drive. Newton's got it in the gun, challenging the defenders to the right side.
Well, anytime you're in the red zone, you want to punch it in and get that touchdown. If they do that, look, they're still going to be behind, but it gives them confidence moving forward.
Williams in the slot, not in the backfield for this play. Throws to the right, puts up six.
Tight ends are becoming a bigger and bigger part of the passing offense in the NFL. It leads to a touchdown this time. Nice job just getting in position to make the catch.
It's good. The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick. His team. Great starting field position on that return. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Now first and 10. Heading right.
when you have a defense that's not playing good techniques, they're selling out, overplaying plays. Well, you run the counter runs to counteract what they're doing on the defensive side.
Miller's usually a tight end, but he's in the backfield this time. Brings it in.
He's going to be tackled right around the 42-yard line.
Well, I guess the only good thing you see about that play, the quarterback's happy. He gets a completion, but it only goes for a couple yards.
Offense still looking for a first after that completion on second down.
Looking across the middle, Russ on his way. The 40. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
It is hard to make a tackle from behind out there in open space with the speed of all these guys in the NFL, but a good job that time by the defense making that tackle.
First and 10, Harvin's taking the handoff.
Now slashing to the right side, looking for room.
Leading and with possession of the football, a good place to be at this point in the game.
He's looking to the right here on this throw. Six in the books.
How about this get? A wide open receiver down the field. The quarterback, good job of finding. He throws it down there and he gets the easy touchdown.
Extra point is good.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Tackles made right around the 25-yard line. Williams, a running back normally, but this time lined up as a receiver in the slot. Newton standing back in the shotgun, ready for the snap.
Could have been intercepted.
Just stick the football on him. When you see a receiver run a route like this, they're going to the corner, drive it, throw it on the line drive, so that way there can't be a mistake.
Time enough to squeeze in one more play before the two-minute warning here in the fourth.
Cam Newton unleashes the long pass, and they can't connect. We reach the two-minute warning. Stewart's shifted from running back to a receiver in the slot.
Third and 10.
Looking to the right side and throwing. It's incomplete. The defender had it for a moment, but could not pick it off cleanly. Olsen's move from the tight end position to the slot. Newton in shotgun formation. Trying to work that left side. Change of possession coming up as they fail to pick up the first down on fourth down.
First down here.
Wilson from the shotgun. Throwing out to his left. Russell Wilson has his man. It's Percy Harvin on the receiving end.
The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
First and goal. Running a little college-like option. There's a signal from the far side. The hands are up. It is a touchdown.
I would bet first and goal that the offense about 90% of the time is going to run the football. And what do they do here? They run it, and they get it done. That is power football at its best.
Seahawks ready here for the kickoff. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line.
They come to the line of scrimmage. First down.
Just a quick drop back.
He'll fire it out to the left. Gains 9.
When you play zone in the NFL, what you're trying to do is make the quarterback hold the football just for a half a second longer, and you hope the pass rush can get there. They don't that time. That's why he got the completion.
Man, intercepted. Good piece of tackling.
What a terrible job by the quarterback. Now, nobody's open. Tries to force the pass, and look, what's it turn into? An interception.
First down coming up. Harvin's handed the football. Got the first, and he's got some space. Tackled at the 13.
Nice situation here for the offense. They're winning the football game. Now they're in the red zone. Let's see if they can come up with a play that fools the defense.
Let's see how they back up the big play here.
Quentin Michael with the pick. And he's brought to the ground.
Wonderful job by the defense that time. They stayed after it. And inside their own 20, they finally come up with the play. They get the interception, and they keep the other team from getting points on the board.
And Williams is out in the slot.
They'll go shotgun here.
Going across the middle. Interception. Tackles made.
Again, this defense is just attacking today. They got the offense backed up. They go after them. They're aggressive. And what does it do for them? It gets them an interception inside the opponent's 20-yard line.
A short field goal try on the way. And it's a fake field goal.
Tipped away.
Good job by the linebacker that time. Saw the receiver coming in his area. Read the quarterback. And in wonderful position to knock the pass down.
Miller's playing out of position in the backfield here on second and 10. Makes the catch. Touchdown. That touchdown might just wrap it up.
Yeah, it sure will, Jim. It's been an exciting game all day, and it to score late in the game like this, to put it away, it's time to celebrate a little on the sideline.
The Panthers are prepared to return the kickoff. Here's the kick, and this one's just a little squib kick.
The tackle is made.
The quarterback coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a third time.
Catch is made.
Crossing routes, that's what you want to throw when you see this type of coverage. Four deep, cover four. Look for guys going across the field. Hard for the defense to cover those throws.
He's scrambling now. He's got some daylight. He's stacked up at that point.
Here they are inside the 20, and they keep hope alive.
Yeah, they've done that. Now they got to do the hard part. When you get to this part of the field in the red zone, we know the defense is not worried about deep throws down the field. You got to hit those seams. We'll see if they can get it done.
Here's the first snap after the big play.
Action fake. Looking for an open receiver on the right. Touchdown at the end.
Well, it's a nice touchdown drive by the offense. They're still behind, but I got to say this to the defense. You're just giving up. You're letting them march down there and letting them get back in the game. Toughen up and get it done.
They're going to bypass the point after and try to pick up the two-point conversion. They will not find a way into the end zone, so they'll only get 6 points out of the trip. Panthers ready to get the pigskin in the air. at the 34, 66 yards from pay dirt.
This play will most likely be the last of the game. The wide receiver in motion. Stands in the pocket.
And it's incomplete.
This game's come to an end.
This is one here where you had to just hold your breath, because just after one touchdown was scored,